I'm here to tell you that. I wanted to discuss some very serious matters. My wife and I were intellectuals before we had children. We were very, very bright people. My wife graduated from the University of Maryland, child psychology major with a B+ average, which means that if you ask her a question about a child's behavior, she will give you at least an 85 answer. I, from Temple University, physical education major with child psychology minor, which means that if you ask me a question about a child's behavior, I will tell you to tell the child to take a lap. Needless to say, we felt qualified to handle having children, and we planned to have children. We sat in the back seat of a car. And discussed it. Children. Learn to have children and bring them up. And we spoke to God about the children, and we were afraid to ask God for specific things. We felt that it might be too much. We said to God, please give us a healthy child, and we left it at that. Not knowing that God is a generous God, but also has a sense of humor. And that if you leave that much open for God, some wonderful jokes are going to come about. Still being intellectuals, my wife and I decided to bring our first child into the world by way of natural childbirth. Now, we were intellectuals, mind you, which means that intellectuals go to study things that people do naturally. You see, let's think about it. Childbirth.